Before we will see the concept of what is meant by expectation and some simple questions based on the expectation and what will be the variance and what will be the properties for variance. Okay, now let's move on to the another important concept, that will be the relationship between central moments and the moments above the origin. Okay, you already know the formula for the central moments as well as the moments above the origin, right? So if you want to take the capital X be the random variable, capital X be the random variable, what will be the formula for the movements about the origin? Movements about the origin. Okay, movements about the origin can be represented with Mn. Okay, that will be equal to integration of minus infinite to infinite x power n fx of x into dx. Okay, here this n represents the nth moment. Okay, this n represents the nth moment. For example, if you want to find out the zeroth moment, means replaced n with 0 and here also n with 0. If you want to find out the first moment, means replaced n with 1 and here also replaced n with 1. Similarly, if you want to find out for the second moment, means replaced n with 2 and here also replaced n with 2. Okay. For example, if you want to find out the central moments, what will happen? Central moments. The central moments can be represented with the un. Okay, that will be equal to integration of minus infinite to infinite x minus x bar whole to the power of n fx of x into dx. This was the formula for the central moments. Okay, you already know this n represents the nth moment. This n represents the nth moment. Okay, for example, if I want to find out the what about the zeroth moment. Okay, for example, if I just want to put put n is equal to 0, so what will happen to the moments about the origin? That will be the moments about the origin, that will be equal to m 0 in place of n, replace n with 0, that will be equal to integration of minus infinite to infinite x power 0 fx of x into dx. So x power 0 means 1, right? So minus infinite to infinite 1 into fx of x into dx. So you already know this be the density function. If you want to find out the area for the density function, that will be equal to 1. So this be the 1. M0 is equal to 1. Okay, this n represents the zeroth moment. Okay, similarly, just put n is equal to 0 in the central moments, what will happen? Put n is equal to 0. Okay, central moments. Central moments can be represented with mu in place of n, mu plus n with 0. Mu 0 that will be equal to integration of minus infinite to infinite x minus x bar whole to the power of 0 fx of x into dx. Okay, so here also this be the integration of minus infinite to infinite. Here also x power 0, right? That means anything x power anything that will be the 0 means that will become the 1. Okay, so 1 into fx of x into dx. You already know what will be the area for the density function, that will be the 1. Okay, this be for the zeroth momenta, central moments. Okay, for example, if you want to find out the what will happen, if you just want to put a put n is equal to 1. Okay, if you want to put the n is equal to 1, this will become the first moment. This be the first moment. Okay, so what will happen to the moments about the origin? M1 that will be equal to integration of minus infinite to infinite x power 1 fx of x into dx. Okay, so you already know this be the integration of minus infinite to infinite x into fx of x into dx. This will be the expectation of x, right? This be the expectation of x, so that will be equal to x bar. Similarly, put n is equal to 1 in the central moments, what will happen? Put n is equal to 1. Okay, so this will become the mu 1 that will be equal to integration of minus infinite to infinite x minus x bar whole to the power of 1 fx of x into dx. Okay, so this will become the integration of minus infinite to infinite x into fx of x into dx minus integration of minus infinite to infinite x bar into fx of x into dx. So here this be the x bar, integration of minus infinite to infinite x into fx of x into dx, that be the x bar, minus if you want to just put the x bar outside, this will become the integration of minus infinite to infinite fx of x into dx. This be the x bar minus x bar into, you already know the area under the PDF, that will be equal to 1, so this will become the 1 into 1. So here plus x bar and minus x bar will get cancelled to each other. This will become the 0. Okay, so now what you have to put means you have to put n is equal to 2. What will happen? Put n is equal to 2. So this be the second momenta. So m2 that will be equal to integration of minus infinite to infinite x square fx of x into dx. Okay, similarly just put the n is equal to 2 in the central moments, what will happen? Put n is equal to 2. So mu 2 that will be equal to integration of minus infinite to infinite x minus x bar whole square into fx of x into dx. x. So this be the a minus b whole square, right? That will be the a square plus b square minus 2ab. So this be the integration of minus infinite to infinite x square into fx of x into dx, okay, plus integration of minus infinite to infinite x bar square, okay, fx of x into dx minus 2 into integration of minus infinite to infinite x into x bar fx of x into dx. Okay, so we already know x squared into fx of x into dx. This be the second domain, right? So this be the x square plus x bar square minus 2 into x bar. If you want to take the x bar common, that will become the minus infinite to infinite x into fx of x into dx. Okay, this become the x square plus x bar square minus 2 into x bar. This be the minus infinite to infinite x into fx of x into dx. That be the x bar. So this will become the x square plus x bar square minus 2 x bar square. So this will become the x square minus x bar square. Okay. So you already know this be the second moment m2 minus, so this be the first moment, so m2 minus m1 square. Okay, similarly, just you have to put n is equal to 3, what will happen? Put n is equal to 3. Okay, so m3, so this be the third moment. This third moment is very very important. Okay, so here m3, that will be equal to integration of minus infinite to infinite x cube fx of x into d x. Okay, similarly, if you want to just put n is equal to 3, so u3, that will be equal to integration of minus infinite to infinite x minus x bar whole cube into fx of x into dx. Okay, you already know this be the formula for a minus b whole cube. A minus b whole cube, that will be equal to a cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square minus b cube. Okay, just to substitute that formula in this here, so u3, that will be equal to integration of minus infinite to infinite x bar cube fx of x into dx minus 3 into integration of minus infinite to infinite x square into x bar fx of x into dx plus 3 into integration of minus infinite to infinite x bar cube fx of x, so x bar square fx of x into dx minus integration of minus infinite to infinite x bar cube fx of x into dx. Okay, this will become the x bar cube, put the x bar cube outside, so minus infinite to infinite fx of x into dx minus 3 into integration of, you just have to put another thing common, so 3 into, if you just want to put the x bar common outside, so minus infinite to infinite x square fx of x into dx, okay, plus 3 into here x bar square outside, integration of minus infinite to infinite x into fx of x into dx minus integration of minus infinite to infinite, so x bar cube fx of x into dx. Okay, you already know, so this be the x bar cube. So integration under PDF, that will be equal to 1 x bar cube minus minus 3 x bar, so this be the x square, okay, this be the second moment, plus 3 x bar square, so this be the x bar, minus, so this be the x bar cube, okay, so this will be the m3 minus 3 m1 m1 square plus 3 m1 m1 square m1 minus m3, okay, so if you want to further do it, you just have to be take the m3 minus 3 m1 common, so this be the m2 minus m1 minus m3, okay, this was your answer. So this is the m3 cube, right, so this was your third moment. So up to now we have to do the so many moments, but for your university examination point of view as well as the gate examination point of view, third moment is more than enough, okay, about the third moment they can't be asked so many questions, so third moment is enough. So why I am telling these many things means, here if they will be asked about the second mean, means you have to be directly substitute this formula. Suppose if you want to find out the central moments, means you can't do this many steps, you just have to find out, just remember this answer, m2 minus m1 square, that will be enough. And if any problems they will be given, means you have to be directly substitute this mean m2 minus m1 square, directly you will get your answer. Suppose in a different case, if there will be given the n be the 3 means, that will be the third central moments, you just have to be remember this formula or this answer, okay, that will be more than enough, directly you have to be substituting the problems this formula and you have to be get your required answer, okay. This was the relationship between central moments and the moments about the origin. Okay, in the next class we will try to see the what will be the skewness. So thank you.